Yo! Yo! You gotta wake up! Wake that ass up, it's time to wake.
Hey, what's good, y'all? It's your boy, Willy.
Litty.
You just flipped the thing on him.
You know what that?
Okay.
Me, who? Me and you, y'all. Let them know your name.
It's Kurt.
Yo. Okay, we got a reaction to some YG, y'all. Bulletproof featuring Jay. Is that J305?
Yeah.
Is that in Florida?
305.
Is that Dade County?
Yeah, I think. Yeah, it's Miami. It's Dade County, yeah.
Okay. let's I never heard of him, you know what I mean? So let's go ahead and look into it.
Let's get it.
Hey, who's that 6ix9ine?
Oh yeah, I definitely knew YG and 6ix9ine had their own beef, but
This petty.
He definitely got 6ix9ine fucked up.
He just yo, then he make a video, it's like, hey blood.
Metaphor. Don't play that shit. Hey, YG, bring him over here. Rainbow hair having motherfucker.
Yes, yeah, baby.
What's that nigga's up? Yo, you the bitch ass nigga, 6ix9ine, yo, bro.
Yo, I'm from New York. I'm from New York.
Fuck, you're playing with little kids, huh?
I'm with Trayway, bro. I'm with Trayway.
Don't give a fuck about none of that. Trayway, nigga, suck your dick.
I'm with Trayway.
Put that shit out there, bro. Put it out there, nigga.
About to get his cheeks beat, my guy. Yo, first thing I thought, he about to get his cheeks beat right when he went walking in. I'm with Trayway.
Fucking Trayway! He's like, I'm with Trayway. Trayway! It's fucking Trayway!
Trayway!
Yo, he's like, I'm from New York. What's that gonna stop? What's that gonna stop?
Yo, where's Trayway?
Where's Trayway?
Trayway.
Where's fucking Trayway?
Trayway.
It's fucking Trayway. This shit, bro, like.
Yo, YG.
He petty. He petty as fuck,
y'all. They fucking him, bro.
But did you see?
Child bless the motherfucker.
He said, he was like, I'm from New York. What does that have anything to do with you being a predator, my guy? That don't make no sense to me.
Yo, that's crazy. I fuck with 6ix9ine sometimes. Yeah,
and that's just so hype. That gets you ready to like just go.
But
fuck some shit up.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Some of this shit with fucking little girls and shit like that.
Do you know about the whole story?
Yeah, fuck with all that.
You know about the story, though?
Yeah, I don't know.
He tried to justify it, but
I don't like reading about none of that shit.
I watched the academics interview.
I just be trying to stay with that music part and out of the artists' lives.
Keep your social life over here.
I don't really care that much.
You know what I'm saying? What do you
mean?
But.
That's
it.
Okay,
Metaphor.
Stay gang. They like, YG, why you so extra out? Cause I pull up in the drop, like bitch check me out. I don't drive no Tesla, I got too much clout. Take her out a pussy hole, put it in her mouth. Ooh, they like, then that nigga nasty. Yeah, fucking on a bitch is classy. Yeah, the dick was good, she harassed me. Yeah, then I nutted on them ass cheeks. Twos, threes, fours, and fives, 800, 900 on mine. I commit crime all the time, I convince my homies to slide. Take this pistol, you down the ride. Cock the pistol, it's hammer time. Paparazzi, I'm trying to hide. Fuck the bitch, she traumatized. Yeah, just when thinking you surpass me. Yeah, me and Mustard Lincoln, we go hand me. Yeah, we both bout to clock the Lambies. Yeah, valet the 6-4 at the Grammys. Hop in the coupe, subtract the roof like what it do. Heard you like me with nickel fucking too. Heard you tryna wife her up, I'm tryna pipe her loose. All my niggas got stripes, rock, saber tooth. Big P's, big B's, niggas so woo. Hello, what it roll? Nah.
Yeah, those visuals are going crazy.
Bro, these visuals clean as fuck. Bro, the director on 100.
I mean, not like that, y'all. The beat is like it's like kind of just soft and simple, you know what I mean? The beat's like just being loud and you know what I mean? Yeah. Just into it's like you mostly just hear him. The beat's
it's just like, YG being YG. Yeah. It's YG being YG. What he said? He said, I pulled out, then I nutted on her ass cheeks. And that was it. I was like, yeah. Oh, this shit looks fucked.
Have you blank? He would say this shit.
He said, I don't cop no Tesla because I got too much clout. You know how much the Tesla is? Do you know how much Tesla is? I don't know how much it is, but I'm going to do some research. I know that shit a lot, though. You know what I'm saying? That's some real shit, though.
A good amount.
It's a good amount.
You got that Lambo in there.
100 block back down to the deuce. I'm the man, bitch. I walk around like I'm bulletproof. Oh, J305, why you acted out? Oh, pull up to your house to pack your daddy out. Yeah, sexy little vegan want it right now. She don't even eat meat, but she gon' eat it now. Oh, devil on my back and I'm sad tripping. I got stabbed 6 times, homie, my mind different. Stay dangerous in LA if you gang affiliated. South Central most hated, watch out. Oh, Khloe Kardashian in my t-shirt. For you hatin' ass nigga, I know that gotta hurt. Ghetto superstar since I was 16. Now I got a billboard, no Crenshaw King. Yeah, all around the world like Ice Cube. Pimp a bitch, fuck peace in all my interviews. Getting rich, fuck a bitch, cracker, fuck your rules. Porsche coupe, 2 bitches, I'm the fucking truth.
Hop in the cool, subtract the roof like what it do. Heard June like me with nickel fucking too. Heard you tryna wipe her up, I'm tryna pipe her loose. All my niggas got stripes, rock, single tooth. Big P's, big B's, niggas so woo.
Hello,
what it rule? 900 block back down to the deuce. I'm the man, bitch, I walk around like I'm bulletproof.
Is 6ix9ine gonna come back?
Do you think that was like actually this or just like just the visuals? What you think? Is that actually this?
No, he really don't focus 6ix9ine. Yeah, they've been going back and forth, yeah. So that shit.
What thing about the J305 guy? He look old as shit.
He's talking about he's from South Central and shit like that. Is he? I thought 305 was
Miami.
Miami.
I'm not too sure.
Y'all let us know. I don't fucking know.
In the comments.
But that shit was fucking crazy. You know what I mean? In the beginning. Like, he definitely, that's just. Man, he makes not one of the loud folks.
He's like, yo. And then he said, you bulletproof, because you know, 6ix9ine said, suck my fucking dick, stupid.
Stupid?
Suck my, he said, why'd you stupid? Stupid?
So, who the real blood fucking with? You fucking with, do you fuck with 6ix9ine or do you fuck with YG?
I feel like, alright, who you taking? YG 6ix9ine.
YG's obviously the real nigga in the situation.
I can't say it, but he a real
nigga in the situation.
I'm taking YG too, so yeah.
Y'all make sure y'all send some more recommendations for reactions. Go follow us on Instagram. If you wanna donate to the channel, the Cash App is Willy Litty. And remember one thing. Wakanda forever.